Alright, welcome back, folks. Like I said, we're gonna get out of the palace here, turn in all these missions, and get our asses off of Hutta. Come on, let go, let go, let go. No, I'm not in combat. There we go.
You made it. Good work. The transmitters are all broadcasting beautifully. Once I've got all the data, I can finally get out of here. Here, your payment. Everything I've got, just like I promised. Small price to pay to keep breathing, right? Thanks for your help.
Shit, I forgot one mission here.
Know you. Seen you around Nemro's palace. Heard your interesting reputation. Name is Cray, paid by Nemro to sabotage Fathra. Goal to end Hutt war from shadows. Good work. Very exciting. Learned of hole in Nemro's security. Gotta seal it before Fathra discovers. Want in? Risky, but profitable.
What's the assignment?
Everything you hear, keep confidential. No careless whispers, yes. Fathra Patrol captured Nemro's smuggler in random sweep, but didn't know it. Fathra Patrol threw smuggler into rust yards as slave. Fools. Smuggler knows Nemro's business. If smuggler is exposed, business is compromised. Immediate action required, yes?
What do you plan to do?
Nemro considers smuggler useful. Rescue preferred, if possible. Mission objective, use this device. Deactivate smuggler's slave collar. Free him. If device fails, drastic measures authorized. Alternate objective, silence smuggler permanently. Snag tracking chip from base of smuggler's skull as proof.
I don't see any problem with that.
Too much at stake, yes. Fathra must not discover smuggler's identity or secrets. Zevan imprisoned in Rustyard's slave pen. Identified by green skin, tattoos, excitable temperament. Species, Miri Allen.
We'll go rescue him. All because it's extra credits. And I like extra credits.
something?
Who are you? Not Vatra's people, I know that. Kray sent you, didn't he? Are you planning to bust me out? I can't stroll around with this slave collar on. If I step outside the secure zone, I'll be shocked unconscious. Or worse.
Wouldn't be much of a rescue if I didn't have a workaround.
You can neutralize slave collars? Fantastic! Use it to free the others! These poor people got caught in the wrong place at the wrong time. Fathra's working them to death. They're strong enough to make a run for it. They just need their slave collars deactivated first.
I've made my decision, I'm sorry.
It's going to be like that, huh? I'm calling your bluff. I won't leave unless you free the others. If the guards discover I've escaped, they'll torture the others to death. Can't happen. All you have to do is deactivate the other slave collars. My friends will make a break for it when the guards aren't looking.
I was given the option to kill you. I'm taking it.
You heartless piece of filth!
Tracking chip. Not unexpected. Nemro will miss Zevon. But everything must end someday, yes?
I did everything I could.
Explanations unnecessary. Alternate objective successful. Threat to Nemro eliminated. All good. Reward as promised. War continues, but maybe ends sooner thanks to you. Goodbye.
Something with this.
Alright. Granted, I could always take a speeder back to the palace or quick travel, but you know, it's always fun to go on your own. Smell you later. Did I get the whole map? No. Why are you showing me something here? Ender. Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, time for my metformin. Who is that from? Hey. No. Social. No, that's fine. No, I'll help out. No, I'll help out. You're welcome. I don't play enough to to stay in. If I played enough, I would. I'd stay, but I don't. I can't be bothered with a guild in Star Wars. I wish I could, but I'm not in every 28 days to make sure I don't get tossed around. It's just, it's not me. I don't play this game enough. I used to. I used to love playing it. But as you can see, I was polite about it. I asked him why he sent me a group invite, and it was just so he can get his guild up and going. And that's cool. I mean, I give props to people to do that. But still, it'd be nice if he would have contacted me and said, hey, can you come help me out? Because then it would have been, yeah, sure. But I don't play this game enough. I wish. And it's not that I don't like it, because I love playing it. But it's just, there's not enough content for me. Okay, that's what I wanted.
Well, look who's here. You're the one that saved my buddy Orin. Without you, that man'd still be hanging in Fathra's trophy room. He's got a few scrapes, but he's doing pretty well.
I'm very good at my work.
Well, thank you anyhow. Here's your credits. And I'll tell you what, once Orin's sight is all back, we'll buy you a drink. A couple of drinks.
You and me, we're getting good.
No, we're not.
What can I get for you? Come back anytime.
As soon as I can, I'm getting rid of your creepy ass. Yeah, I don't mind helping people out once in a while.
Hey, did you deliver my package? I put a tracker in it so I'd know, but there's interference blocking the signal.
There was a complication.
Did something go wrong with the bomb? I knew that Kubaz was selling shoddy goods. Hey, what's that smuggler doing here? What's going on?
You're messing with the wrong guy, Spicehead. Time to find yourself a new hobby.
You double-cross me.
I had my reasons.
I trusted you. What's this galaxy coming to when criminals can't count on each other?
Getso, I've got a special one-time-only offer. Back off, or I make you eat your own eyeballs.
What? No, that's disgusting. You people are crazy.
My patience is wearing thin.
Ooh, hear that? I'm all that stands between you and my bloodthirsty new friend here.
I'm done, all right? I won't mess with you again. Just don't hurt me.
Who says there are no happy endings? Thanks for the assist. Here's your payment. Just like I promised. I need to get back to the bargaining table. I'll be keeping an eye on you, Getso.
I won't do nothing. I swear.
Good boy.
Surprised it didn't bark.
Ah! Is this my favorite mercenary returning with a rank or egg for Nemro?
It's all yours.
This'll make the big guy plenty happy, which makes me happy, so I can make you happy. Here's your pay, and good work.
Anything else I can do?
No, thank you. This is gonna make for one very happy hat.
Mm-hmm. I'm telling you, baby, I'm big time. Move it up. Climb on the ladder.
Hello, Toplosion. The Red Blade claims to have something to show you.
Manchi do di puna puna. Kabuk nuni slemo. Mokili mo clunky. Nik mi chawa wilmo.
Turns out your suspicions were right. Fathra cut a deal with the Republic.
Tuni rana nu prata dunko? Poya tuka changa goptula dobata wana wanki. Kliska taka, ya yoska ukle yuga chesko pukuta.
Nakwa no ya chioski na wiku chusu, yu mata chitoya. Tapakunga, chisa bija wongi chikatoko.
You'll need help to stay competitive. But the Republic does have enemies. They might be useful.
Mipikasa na shura. Va fapaji. Wanda umpa. Murira ampabura.
Imache. Churon chika jiliska chanaga.
Jiliska tananga ime chai jo. Ron chika.
Is there anything else I can do for you or your clan?
Tonda hoyachi.
Dobata jimoa tusawa, mikuna posta morulia.
Jibawa do lorda muma.
Is done, Agent. Nemro is already contacting Imperial embassies looking to establish relations. He'll be eating out of our hands within the month. In the short term, our chemical and stimulant stockpiles will nearly double. In the long term, we're a step closer to bringing all of Hutta under Imperial control. I'll make my full report to Darth Jadis shortly. I expect he'll be very pleased with our work.
That's excellent news, sir.
Your future with Imperial Intelligence looks bright. but we can discuss that face to face. Your mission is now complete. There's a shuttle waiting for you in Jaguna. It will take you to Dromund Kaas. Once you've arrived on planet, report to Imperial Intelligence Headquarters in the Citadel. I'll debrief you there.
Don't make me jump through bureaucratic rings.
If you want another assignment, you will follow orders. Khalil, you will also report to Dromund Kaas. I assume Nemro won't be surprised by your sudden disappearance.
He'll be hurt, but no one will be surprised that I left with the blade.
And he's certainly not the first employer you've walked out on. In any case, I'll expect to see both of you soon.
Hold on, who else has Khalil betrayed?
This isn't the time or place for that, Agent.
Yeah, it is.
Report to the shuttle as soon as possible. Keep her out.
Good blade.
Yeah, well, you're not. I think I did everything here.
Gee, I wasn't expecting to hear from you again.
Agra vimos brandimus prostis cab at veritag. Vataranai ango mis acananon alas protas era.
You're right, this is bad.
Smal sio popudis mana ira patare mana nan kali. Acrodonomares smogas tolu gis baba apiatai.
I appreciate the advice.
I told you I parkare tiam ajamas. Gratai up tikte, iruprit, virtini savasia sa vebe caiges.
Go finish this mission. And I'm gonna take a 10-minute break. Give you another cup of coffee, have a cigarette, check on Raven. Yeah, all that fun stuff.
So, you're the one who killed my men. The pretender who wants to be the blade.
I'm no pretender. I earned my name.
You think this is a joke? I'm the Red Blade, you worm. The real Red Blade. And you've got one chance to explain yourself before I burn a hole through your head.
Hard to explain myself to a dead man.
You're a piece of work, but you're not leaving here alive.
Neither are you.
Pretender.
Let's go activate the lore modification and then get the hell out of here. Jaguna. Need weapons. Blaster rifles collected. Gotta find one that I like in the sound.
Getting good.
Well, it's not like I can't always get another set of these. Sorry about that. Go. All right, Hutta. Yeah, and I'm gonna take a break. Go get something to eat. Go get another coffee. Check on my pooch. Cigarette. So about 10-15 minutes, folks, if that. Alright, folks, I'm back. I am now going to my capital.
Looking to upgrade your arsenal?
Not really. But
good hunting.
Will I go through the flashpoint or just... Nah. Just gonna skip it. Huh. Travel. There we go. Okay, he is. My puppy. Ugh. All right. Give me a few minutes, folks. Go. Yeah, see, all these cutscenes have changed.
Surprises me how clean you people keep your spaceports. If this were Hutta, I'd be scraping alien gunk off my boots. Of course, if this were Hutta, I couldn't be thrown into prison for spitting the wrong way. So come on, Agent. You're going to welcome me here to the Imperial homeworld?
I'm surprised you've never been here before.
I avoid Imperial space. I want to die in a cantina fight, not ticking off some bureaucrat. Anyway, let's head down to the city. Keeper wanted us to see the Citadel. I'm guessing it won't be hard to find.
Make sure you behave yourself.
Don't worry about me, Agent. My charm got me here. Now let's go meet your bosses.
Charm my ass. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait.
Won't find a better bargain. come back anytime.
Care to take a look at our ordnance?
For
the Empire.
You won't find a better bargain. Come back anytime.
Nope.
What can I get for you?
Wow.
Come back anytime.
Nice jungle. You people got a freaky world. They ready for us?
Welcome, sir. I'm Commander Rylan. We have an emergency on our hands and could use an extra officer on point. Something is stirring up the jungle beasts, which makes the route between here and Kaas City hazardous. Several individuals traveling on foot have disappeared. I've even had reports of jungle beasts attacking speeders.
Sounds like you could use a hand.
Given the circumstances, I believe someone of your abilities is precisely what's needed. I dispatched two commando teams into the jungle to clear out the beasts, but they never returned. An emergency holo message came through from one of the team leaders. I'll play it for you.
Repeat. Landing beacons are emitting some kind of energy. Power surges are driving the beasts mad. Can't get close enough to reroute power. Lost my team. Beasts closing in. Need reinforced.
Yeah.
Sensors confirm unusual energy readings in the jungle. The spaceport's landing beacons appear to be the cause.
Just tell me where to go.
Thank you, sir. I'm glad you're here to help. The spaceport's landing beacons are scattered throughout the nearby jungle. You'll need to reroute power on all of them. I'll track your progress from here. Return when you're done. Good luck. The jungle predators are fierce.
Oh. That mount does nothing.
You did it, sir. According to sensors, all energy fluctuations from the landing beacons have ceased. Analysis indicates they were deliberately sabotaged to drive the jungle beasts insane. I am transmitting a full report to Kaas City. I trust you'll find this payment satisfactory, sir. I apologize if I delayed you. Good day.
Nope, didn't delay me at all.
Gentlemen, kind of an unusual place for a guard post, yes?
Yes, sir, that it is. When the speeders were pulled off the line, people started braving the deeper jungle, trying to make it to Kaas City on foot. Had a few deaths, some of them VIPs. Captain Tolto sent us to keep people out and poke around a bit, see what's out there.
It's nice to see the Empire protecting its citizens.
Yes, some assignments are definitely better than others. We managed to take some data readings, even some holos. Big nasty critters out there. Nothing to mess with. Our runner, unfortunately, is down a leg from the experience. If you're headed back towards the spaceport, could you give the observation dish to Captain Tolto?
I can and will. Keep up the good work, men.
Thank you.
I'll go up here only because... this is a trivial task.
Tolto, I have the recognizance from your guard post in the jungle.
Appreciated, Agent. This is what I needed. I'll start moving to warn everyone off that path until we can get some full cleanup squads.
I always did like Dromund Kaas. Probably because it's the only place where forever storm. Yeah.
Do you require medical attention?
Boss City.
Figures attract powerful enemies. Shield yourself from your enemies. Broaden your sphere of influence. Wield your prosperity as a weapon. Accomplish all of this and more with strongholds. Procure a location from across the galaxy to construct your new power base. Adorn your stronghold in stunning opulence. And immerse yourself in gratification as the seething resentment and abject fear of your adversaries wash over you. Be ever in service to the Empire. Show your worth. Brandish your power. Secure a stronghold now.
What can I get for you? Anytime.
Your money's always good here.
We should bring this back.
Come again. Care to take a look at our ordnance? Empire.
You won't find a better bargain. Come back anytime. Stay alive.
Yeah.
To upgrade your arsenal? Hunting.
All right, make me look good.
There we go. obviously they love the intro to their strongholds. I just want to get them out of my inventory, I don't care. Yeah, that's still... I'm only getting rid of her. But that, folks, is where I'm gonna leave this episode. And I will catch you guys in the next one.